yun.
Inside of me, in this sense, it's I.